Would you rather have George Bush's energy policy or President Obama's? Congressman Tim Holden voted for Bush's energy plan that gave billions in taxpayer subsidies to big oil companies. But Congressman Holden voted against President Obama's plan to increase funding for clean energy. On Tuesday, say no to Bush's big oil energy policies and say no to Tim Holden. The League of Conservation Voters is responsible for the content of this advertising.